We'll certainly need much more vaccine, and quickly, to meet the burden of disease here in New York City, the epicenter of the monkeypox epidemic in the United States.
The lesions are painful. They can occur in painful places. And we, you know, in your mouth, on your genitals. We want people to understand that this is something that you don't want to get.